Good evening to you. I'm KC24 meteorologist Justin Sacher. So today we saw temperatures that were right in the middle of the 70s once again. We're still running below our average. The average is 79 degrees. It was 74 today in Visalia, it was 75 in Merced and Fresno, 58 up at Shaver, 67 for another cool day up in mountain areas. We did see cooler temperatures begin with the cold front that passed Thursday night. You'll remember all the wind we had in the area. 78 is now the high temperature for average from here. And overnight, we're still looking at temperatures that are a couple degrees below that average as well, which is 52 degrees. Satellite and radar here showing we have yet another frontal passage that is moving through the area, which is keeping things moving a little bit breezy, although this is still passing to the north, allowing a high pressure over the Great Basin area and down closer to the Four Corners to still create some of those Santa Ana wind conditions throughout the southern half of the state. Those breezy conditions are not helping as far as fire concerns go through the next couple days. However, we will see a break as temperatures return into the 80s over the next few days. This begins on Monday and continues all week long with highs here in the 80s in Fresno and the valley. Conditions will be mainly sunny for tomorrow and Monday on into the half of the week that comes Wednesday and Thursday. We'll also see some cloud cover like we saw today. So you do see that that kind of helped clean out some of the hazy conditions we've seen here in the valley. And air quality is expected to be on the border between good and moderate for the next couple days. So we will see this continue for the most part, with most air quality sensor stations showing good air quality and those closer to fires, of course, showing worse air quality. The San Joaquin Valley Air Pollution Control District is predicting moderate air quality for Madera, Kings, and the valley portion of Tulare County for tomorrow. Temperatures tonight a little bit warmer, from 52 here in Fresno to 50 in Madera, 49 in Oakhurst, and 40 degrees in Yosemite. Temperatures for highs for tomorrow will be in the mid-70s, from 75 in Fresno to 77 in Madera, 71 in Oakhurst, and 63 up in Yosemite National Park there in the valley. Over the next few days, we will watch temperatures climb past that average of 78 to 80 on Monday, 85 on Tuesday, Wednesday nearly there, and 85 again Thursday with 86, perhaps our warmest day coming on Friday because of the cloud cover we're expecting Wednesday and Thursday. You do see that we are expecting overnight lows to stay in the low 50s the next few days, so slightly warmer all around for the week ahead. And we remain dry for this week as well. You can get a check the very latest, including your Halloween forecast, coming up at yourcentralvalley.com.